Yo, 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 what's good, people?
Today, we're here with Colin. You would know him from
The Majors.
Yep, The Majors. That is pretty much a dead channel. And Caden never comes outside anymore, so he's pretty much just like...
playing Roblox all day.
That's literally what he does. I checked the Roblox the other day. He had 12 hours of playtime.
He still had to put on the gay baby thing. I like the
room
with a bird.
Yeah. I like the bird, no bird, no bird, no bird, no bird, so, bird, 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 bird.
Let's make the Majors 2.
The Majors 2.0.
The Majors 2.0, but you control it, not
Caden. Oh, no. I control the Majors too.
No,
you
like the profile and stuff.
Alright. So later, I'm gonna get him to put the account on my phone.
If he even comes out.
Yeah, if he comes out. I don't know where the bird is. We're
just gonna play Roblox every single minute of his lifetime and never be social and just die of lack of vitamin D.
Yep. You already know, bro.
I don't like the Majors.
Hey, you wanna get Junior? No!
Where are you
gonna
go?
Where are
you gonna go?
Actually,
do you wanna go to the skate park?
You wanna hold the phone? Hold it like this. Like to where there's nothing in the camera.
Make sure that your camera's not in the camera.
It is not. I see a house. Oh, there was Hudson with his haircut.
Yo, ho, ho, ho.
This is for you. My birthday is on the 18th of January. Some people eat snails. They must not like fast food.
Then how are you fast if you eat
snails?
It's a red camel. I found a wild Hudson in private habitat.
Oh yeah, I'm in my wilding habitat. Wildest habitat. Wilding habitat. I don't know about no word. The bird is the word. Yeah, bird.
That's
word,
what Hudson bird, gets it word. That's what it's not to have cats.
Yep. Yes, sir. Sure.
He could be at the skate park with their ditch.
Oh, yeah.
At his house.
Oh, Josh.
This neighborhood is really big, but we don't have that much friends here.
You know
the neighborhood got friends?
Yeah.
Someone's selling the house in Nathan Street. So, if you're the lucky person who does that, I don't know. Meet by the orchard. The orchard yard sign on January 18th. Any of us, you're gonna get your ass beat.
We have to find you first.
Don't you have a camera?
Oh yeah. Oh look.
Dumbass.
You have a camera.
Dumbass.
You have a camera too?
Yeah.
People, I guess we both don't. Please, freak me. What happened to you?
his name is.
No, let's get on over there. So we
don't. Yeah, I think you said that next to two Asian people over there.
Aren't you Asian?
Three!
Are you Asian?
Yeah.
Yeah, here's really a skate park. It's just kind of like a place we call the skate park. Because we have no original names. Like, goddamn tunnels. Well,
remember Boa?
Yeah.
That's an original name.
Yeah. No, it was not an original name. We saw that because it was next to a penis graffiti. Oh yeah, someone in one of our secret bases, whatever you like to call them. There was this graffiti of a penis, and it said Boa right next to it. Huh?
That word.
The penis.
Yeah, the V-A-L-L-S.
The what? P-E-N-I-S?
No, he said it's Boa, but just had two L's, and you know what that spells.
Bowl?
And then add an S.
Bowls? Oh! Balls! Penis ball.
I think you can say the P.
I can definitely say penis on camera.
So you have to blur it out on YouTube.
No.
Well, if YouTube.
You see people screaming the N-word everywhere, even white people. That's racist, so don't do that. Keep calling.
Yeah, I know that.
Anyways, should this be the end of our video?
I don't know.
Your choice. End of the video or not?
Wait, what's that? Squails.
Anyways, that's gonna be the end of this video. Hope you enjoyed. Goodbye.